City Hall, Mayor Stevenson announced increased funding for the Lakeshore PD.
Cars are causing havoc on our streets. After last night's high-speed antics endangering the good citizens of Lakeshore, I'm pushing my no-nonsense for nonsense policy into...
jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know, won't hurt him, right?
Yeah, because that worked out so well last time.
Hmm?
The garage got jacked. And now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Uh-huh. Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya!
Dynamite! Dispatch, AWD has arrived on the scene.
That suspect just shook us on Rose Hill Drive.
I'm calling off the pursuit.
Hey, kid. How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Tess seems to be on it, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen. You know Jasmine is gonna do anything. It takes to win, right?
Yeah, kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it?
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, no, I get it. I hadn't heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
I think that's them. Yeah, it's them.
Stupid.
a complete numbskull. Jackass, get away!
We're getting in on the action too.
Deploying roadblock.
Not sure how much longer we can hold out here.
Units, Burp last seen entering West Brooks.
Interceptors here and ready to put an end to this. Dispatch, we're going after them. Shut him down. Nope. Way we're getting them. I'm calling it.
You're listening to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. That was KM with their new single, Tots Eclectic. Now I'm joined by Mero Hopeful, Holden Parker III. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Simon.
Dip.
Oh, no thank you. Not with my cholesterol.
Right. So, let's start with the news that Mayor Stevenson's been handing out city contracts to her nearest and dearest friends.
Has she? Well, someone should speak out against that, huh?
Yes. Someone who's running against her in the upcoming election?
Well, yes. Did you get them on the show, Simon?
Dip.
Oh, go on. I've got a box of crackers somewhere.
Let's take some calls.
So, Big Shot, you find anything out about Jasmine and her crew?
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot. Mm.
Don't push it.
Sounds like Jasmine's running with the crew from Cyril Heights. They keep everything pretty low-key. I just know they have big money, so we better be ready.
The Heights. Ha! Don't worry. The kid will be.
In the fast lane.
Just what I want to hear. So Major Talent is planning on taking over a district tonight.
Major Talent? A racer?
My lips are sealed, Speedy. Let's just say, you'll want to make an impression.
The only thing leaving an impression is the vagueness of these calls.
It's all part of the mystique.
So, what's the deal tonight?
No cops, only racers.
No cops? How'd they manage that?
I don't ask those type of questions. All I know is it's cop-free. And you gotta bring some style. You know that thing cool people have?
Oh, right. Cool people. Like you?
Exactly. Some advice from one cool cat. Maybe spruce up your wheels a little. You wanna bring the show, right?
Well, I like my ride.
Aw, I know you do. But this ain't the 90s anymore.
Whoa!
kid. I got a Lamborghini Aventador. Belongs to a buddy of mine. He wants to see what this supercar's got.
Whoo, that's a sweet ride. Your buddy's not messing around. Send me the deets.
Done.
Yo, Speedy. I've been doing some digging on Jasmine's crew.
And? What you got?
They ain't big time, but they ain't small time either. We need to know who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. But you should just focus on your game, and let me worry about the rest.
All right, Aventador's right where it should be.
Hey. and faster than I could have done it. It's nice to be getting back to work again after, well, you know, customers coming back, and you're a big part of it.
It's the least I can do.
Hey, the past is a past.
Deep. You should print that on some t-shirts.
And give them away free with all changes. Hmm. Later.
So, I'm still unclear. Okay, how's the kid gonna get the car back?
I'm hearing Yaz never backs down from a challenge. Apparently, she's pretty stubborn.
Probably why we got along. I mean, used to.
We just have to catch her at the perfect moment. Put her reputation on the line.
Hey, Speedy. Grab a pen and paper.
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High-stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then there's winner takes all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking your listening. But basic is lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
They call me F-L-A-C-K-O and don't play nobody. You see out here, street style, it's everything. Old fashioned and new fashion. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black and burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
We'll be right back.
Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight. Hey, Tess.
So, the community have been setting challenges for each other.
I'm listening.
You beat it! They'll pay out.
For real? That sounds too easy.
Okay. Then I expect to be rolling around on a bed of C notes at the end of every day.
My opponent would have you believe that progress comes from looking ahead. But I've proven over the last 4 years that progress comes when we look to the past, while keeping our eyes to the future. Remember, our past defines the future. And the past was the future once, too. Vote for me, Mayor Morgan Stevenson. The past, present, and future of Lakeshore.
Jeez.